So the phenomenal singer known for her smash hit Hello is saying goodbye. Adele's Las Vegas residency is over. You know, she really teared up saying goodbye from the stage on Saturday. She says she'll miss weekends with Adele at the Coliseum at Caesar's Palace. The superstar says she took the residency instead of touring to give her 11-year-old son a more normal life, at least for a while.